We wait. Wait, no, Nabnab.
Huh?
Can't let Nabnab take him.
You don't even work here. Careful here. We need to talk to the queen. I finished interrogating you, Captain. Zero. No talk.
All aboard.
And when we do, show respect.
Are you ready?
Three birds
who... who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Follow me.
What's up? Yes!
Welcome to the kingdom.
Three birds with one soul.
Partner, let's get this over with. Part we need should be in the administration room, within the ventilation corridors.
Prepare to get toasted! These toad stars never disappoint, partner.
Must not make the queen laugh, otherwise what's in your pouch escapes, then we all die. The three parts of the elevator are scattered across three stations. Get to use this whole transport system. I believe it's two tickets per ride. Two for me, two for you, and two for a little bee. There should be some scattered around here. Your Majesty, I finished interrogating. You can't be remiddle.
What on earth are you doing this deep down anyway, partner? You know what? Follow me. Careful here. It's not very sturdy. Welcome to the kingdom.
Thank you.
Welcome to the kingdom.
Listen up, criminal. That whole act of you being unconscious won't work on me. You're whispering. You'll do what you're told without any questions. Understood? Now your first step is very simple. I will ask you yes or no questions. You answer using the button on your left and right. Face me full. The button on your right is a yeah, and the button on your left is a no. Question one. Someone locked up all the criminals in the swamp. The bug was that you. You saved a lot of time for someone that needs every minute on their hand. So thank you for that. That someone shall not be mentioned. Moving on. Have you ever come in contact with the threat shown on the board? Really? I'm surprised you're still in one piece. Third question. Have you ever come in contact with the threat shown on the board? It's a fourth question. Have you ever come in contact with the threat shown on the board? Yeah, I'm gonna need every bit of information you've got on that. But late. Fifth question. Have you ever come in contact with the threat shown on the board? What are you? Some of the bounty hunter? If you are, you suck at your job, cause you caught nobody.
Grab your belongings from the back and step out of the room.
You don't even work here. What on earth are you doing this deep down anyway, partner? You know what? Follow. We can talk more inside. Not very safe here. Careful here. It's not very sturdy. Well, welcome to the kingdom. It's not up to me to decide what to do with you. We need to talk to the queen. And when we do, show us. Your Majesty, I've finished interrogating you, Kent. Zero, they don't talk much. Yeah, think the cake surface, I'm afraid not too well. It's missing some crucial parts. Three to be exact. Yes, Your Majesty. I was previously too occupied to go collect, so. But Your Majesty, should you focus on protecting you? Alright, you heard the lady. Let's head to the station part. You get by too well for someone who doesn't know how to work. You know that? Maybe I should talk less and see what that gets me. Much of what the Queen has said really downplayed the situation. You're in trouble, a lot of trouble. Just who your click metaphor has gone rogue. No matter what happens, must not make the queen laugh. Otherwise, what's in her pouch escapes, and we all die.
Your Majesty, I have finally come to do what I was made for and deliver my jokes. This is my best act yet. What you have done! Oh, they grew up so fast! This is chaos!
It's about to get completely right!
I follow every single one of your orders! Why won't you give me that satisfaction one last time?
Chaos.
I want to make you laugh!
Me too!
And I told myself time and time again that some things are more important to laughter.
What you have done! This is chaos, but you know-